Do you know, there's a new record out by a musician from L.A. His name is Beck. And the record's Have you heard that?
Yeah.
What do you think of
him? He's one of my, you know, I find him a very intriguing new artist, actually. I think he's funny for starters. I always enjoy anyone who seems to have a sense of humor about what they do. So it's kind of amusing. I can't say that I am, a consummate Beck expert, but but as this month's flavor, it goes down fine with me.
What's interesting about his record, I think, is that he recorded just in his house.
Yeah.
On a 4-8-track machine. It's very creative. But it's very basic in a way that it's done with, just acoustic instruments and lots of ideas, but very non-technological.
Mm-hmm. It's non-technological on the face of it, although what he's doing now, 20 years ago, like when I started doing my recordings by myself, was considered technological. It's all relative, It wasn't that I was, making synthesizer-based music necessarily, but the fact that I was recording in my home, that I was doing it myself, there were only a handful of people who were doing it. There was Paul McCartney, and there was Emmett Rhodes was another one who came and went, and there was me, essentially just a handful of people. And that was considered extraordinary in those days. Not extraordinary anymore, everybody does it.
Zo'n 2 maanden geleden zorgde de debuutsingle van de 23-jarige Beck Hansen, artiestennaam Beck, voor de nodige opwinding in de Amerikaanse popmedia. Een nieuwe popheld was geboren, zo luiden de meningen. En de vergelijkingen met Dylan, Hendrix en Eddie Vedder waren snel gemaakt. Beck zelf, een jaar geleden nog een totale nobody die met zijn akoestische gitaar wel eens gesignaleerd werd in obscure coffeehouses in L.A., bleef nuchter onder de plotselinge mediahysterie, maar moest toch hals over kop een band formeren om mee door de States te toeren. We treffen Beck aan het eind van zijn eerste rocktournee in de Troubadour in West Hollywood. Een interview zit er niet in. Beck gaat na afloop van de show liever wat drinken met zijn vrienden. Maar na enig aandringen krijgen we wel toestemming om het optreden op video vast te leggen.
Still, I don't know. muscle in my head. Makes me feel like an asshole. You know it. Totally confused by you. I'm totally confused by you. Thank you. if I stay in the same place. The animals will lick my face, soak in the dawn of day, rolling my body away. Tag team in the house. There's a few on the side. Tonight the city is full of morgues, and all the toilets are overflowing. There's shopping malls coming out of the walls as we walk out among the manure.